No! You just wait till I get my mammoth out here. No! No! I'm so sorry. Screw you, Baryonyx! You go straight to hell! I killed my own no! Leave my mammoth alone, you zombie!
My base has been tinkered with.
Oh, oh, you didn't do that.
No.
Oh.
No, I did not. No, I did not do this.
It looked like something you would have done. Oh, it's like everywhere.
Oh, it's everywhere. Oh.
That makes me fear for my base. I'm still at T-Bunny and Scotty's. A note, you say?
Dear Wombat, we came to take care of your dinos and caught your pesky Megatherium playing in the paint. Sorry for the mess.
Yeah.
DJR. Redis, Jessica, and Ronald Reagan.
Oh, dang.
No, probably Raven.
President Reagan himself was involved.
Ah.
Kind of a big deal.
What did y'all do? Oh my god.
All my stuff is locked up in their base. Oh,
hold on. Like, they did the outside and everything, bro. Like the whole daggum
base. Oh, seriously. Well, they couldn't do the outside on mine because mine's a tree.
Did the whole daggum base. Cobras were here. Frank Orchin.
Look at them. Look at them. Oh boy, it seems as if my base has also got a makeover.
Ooh, you got makeover.
Do you see the pretty colors? Oh. Look at them, they even missed some.
Oh, that is gorgeous.
I have a shiny purple door now. Oh my goodness, look at this. Would you just straight up look at it?
Okay, I'm glad someone else can't do it either. Not just me.
What the hell y'all do to my Kentro? What is this? What is this?
Oh, we about to make music on the go.
Yeah, we are.
Hello.
Oh, yeah.
Far enough out on the front. On the front.
I gave Scotty a hat. We're such children, bro. We're so stupid, man. Okay. Watch and learn once again the view of perfection, my friends. Don't screw this up again, Dredis.
Oh. Okay, I'll try my best.
All right, now you grab that whirly do. I'm gonna start spinning this one clockwise, all right?
Okay.
And attach the black one to the yellow one. All right, hold on, there's a man with a mask. Hold on, man, I'm trying to fix this generator. Hold on now. Hey, bring her back, guys, we're almost done. Well, all right. I mean, I like applesauce. I'm not dogging applesauce. I love me some applesauce. Honestly, he got a go-go squid. Look at him. Look at this motherfucker. Look at him. Turtle coming through. Hold on now, Goblin. Oh my God! I found my new base. I'm not building anywhere else. This is where I live now. I live.
Where you at, bro?
I'm at T-Bone's base. Can you see what's happening?
Oh, I see you now. I see you now.
Look at me.
I like it.
I'm a turtle in a tree.
Look at him.
He's a turtle. I think I might leave it right here. He's going for it. He's going for it. Don't let him off there.
He's cutting around. He's cutting around.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, no. He is a wanted man. Oh, he didn't know I could turn on the afterburners, though.
Turn him back.
Uh-oh, you're in trouble now, man. You're in trouble now. Oh, God, no. No! Please grapple. Oh, frick. It's like Wolverine and Optimus Prime and Rosie O'Donnell had a child.
You look like a Dragon Ball Z reject.
You look like a fifth grader science project.
You look like a 16-bit horror movie extra.
What? Stop making fun of me. I look really
cool. It's like somebody made a budget Predator costume for Halloween.
You look like someone took a Corona beer box and folded it in four different angles and put it on your head.
Bro, mine's following you or something.
Yeah, mine went over to you a second ago. I think because I have the element in the last slot, so it's like, oh my God, I love your crack.
Over here, fella.
Oh, what did it become? God, no, put it back. Burn it with fire. God.
What in the world?
It looks, it looks like Scotty. It looks like Scotty's cool costume.
Why is it have a triangle mouth?
Okay, cool. All right, I'm good now. I'm good now. Okay, I'm going to help. I think there's a generator over here.
Imagine if it was like a sewer grate and you lost it.
That would be funny. Just it goes under the map and I can no longer get it.
Yeah.
Oh.
What happened?
Neat work.
I fell into it. I fell in it.
You tripped, fell, picked up the key.
Yes.
The key fell into the hole, turned by itself, and then you rolled into the hole afterwards.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened. There's video evidence. I hope the stream doesn't get messed up.
Is something on your head or is it on my screen? Your forehead? Move your hand. Maybe it's just on my screen. Okay, you're good. You're good. It looked like a dot, but maybe it was just something on mine.
Way to call me out, bro. I got a pimple right there.
No,
Wow. You know what? I'm done. This is BS.
That's not
what I saw.
I got a
pimple and you got to point it out to everybody. All right, I'm a little adolescent. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry. Overreacted. I thought you were pointing at my pimple. Okay.
It's definitely a wine stain that I'm looking at.
A wine stain?
From the great wine spill.
You should name it Harvey.
I don't see a pimple whatsoever.
I know. But it is there. I've been fighting that thing for 2 days, man.
Those are the worst, man. Sometimes they just won't go away.
Now I can't unsee the pimple. Listen! Very self-conscious.
I don't even think it was showing under
it
your
hat. It wasn't.
It was under your hat.
I moved it up to show it.
I'm sorry, bro.
Can we get some names in the chat for my pimple, guys? Because he's hanging on for a while, apparently. Well. We'll just take all of those names and put them together, and then that'll be my pimple name. It's all good. What's up, Dean? How are you? I was buff right now. What you laughing about? What's so funny?
There's something on your face. What?
You talking about my pimple? You gotta bring it up in front of everyone.
I didn't know that was there, bro.
Everyone laugh at me. Baja Rocket's got a pimple. You're all funny.
Can we talk about the super creepy dungeon room or Wombat?
Is this room dedicated to... To what?
Bruh.
What's up? What?
Is this normal?
Don't mind the tears in her pants. Okay.
Listen, you do you, man.
It took them things 6 months to make that. Shipped it right to my door. Some sort of doll website. I don't know.
Our eel dolls. That face says, help me.
Let's go to, we'll go to my base. Oh, God. I gotta go.
Hey.
God. I'm stuck. Are you stuck inside of it?
Maybe. Don't worry.
How did I do that where we're both stuck? I like jumped it for a switch to my screen.
Oh no. I cry. I still had cryo sickness? No. I didn't do that down for a long time.
We were stuck in
the middle. How do we do this?
Oops. Well, don't we have another rap to knock out real quick or something?
Yeah.
We're both kind of a little bit stuck now.
What in the world, man?
Who did this? But now look what you've done. You've made me look like a fool. Oh, God. Why? Oh, wait. Hold up, though. It did show, like, an attack angle. Does it show you?
Super glitch right now. I don't know if I was even hitting that thing.
That's what happened to me, too. I was super glitched because I was about to kill it. Honestly, I was fighting and my sword... Oh, which bed is Scotty's?
I'm sorry, Sam. I couldn't help it.
Could it be this one? T-Bunny.
Yes?
Do you have to relieve yourself?
It looks like Scotty was eating Cocoa Puffs in her bed.
How do I relieve myself?
Plus sign.
On the oh my gosh, it's like almost half a, it's like a smiley face with no smile. Anyone else on the server want to come complete this smiley face? Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Wow!
Hop in, man, cause we're going away. Here we go.
Can you bring that to my base?
No, I didn't have a stroke, Interceptor.
He might have under the bubbles, I don't know.
It's cold. Oh, if I pick all those up, I ain't gonna be able to move, bro. What the hell am I supposed to do with six? What are you doing? Oh, this motherfucker right here. Oh, this motherfucker right here. Oh, this motherfucker here. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's all fun and games, huh? Yeah, it's all fun and games, huh? One of these for sure is the best raptor on the... Get out of my house! Turd ass. Get, leave! Next time you come back, bring some soap.
What the frick, man?
What the frick, dude? I'm having a hard enough time already.
Friggity frickin' frackity.
I've never hated Ajax so much in my life. I don't even think I have meat to, like... Number one, will the nanny even reach here? Number two, I'm super encumbered. Number three, there's raptors walking out. What are you doing? Oh, this mother right here.
Oh, stop following me, please. Oh, you're all on wander.
Okay, screw this. They're all on wander. They're all on wander.
Ants, man.
Well, you know what? We'll just see where they end up. How about that?
Go.
What? Okay. Okay. That's it. Suddenly. More like sudden stink when it comes to internet. You are the weakest link. Hey, what do I think? I should write it in ink and send you a letter and tell you that you just stink and you keep messing up all of our streams. I feel like I am living in a dream. It's obscene because I can't even stream. Now my bitrate's tanking. It's back up again. And I'm thinking that maybe I should turn this off and stop doing this because I can't flow and it's really just a hot mess. Everybody. He knows that we are the coolest guys. Do you want to try and hit a verse of this? Okay, if you don't, I might die because I don't know what to say. So I'm going to pass it on to my brother. Go. If you kill me or knock me out, the discussion is over.
No. Although I should, because do you want to see what you did to me?
I am kind of curious.
It's not even that bad, really.
Oh, it's not?
It really is. It looks good on you. It's got like a... Hey, I'm... Like, I'm a 85-year-old grandmother just got a permanent kind of vibe to it, you know? Like, I'm going to Albertsons later, but I'm going to be sassy about it. That's what you look like.
What am I doing? To my previous mission.
There's a thing!
Hey, Ash.
Run!
I can see your booty.
Yeah.
You'll
never see me. Oh, God! That was dumb. That was real dumb. That was dumb. I'm not a good hider.
Oh, they definitely let me get away. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, God!
Really good, Rocky.
You like that? You like that? Oh, God! Oh no!
Well, I mean, until you hit there.
You try to tell me hiding under the direct light was a poor idea.
Well, maybe.
Welcome back, buddy.
He wouldn't miss it for the world.
That's a dedicated father right there.
Yeah. He had to be here. Pick your head up, Goro. You're gonna miss it.
Let me see that body.
Okay, take good care of it.
Yeah, well,
pretty special to me.
What? There we go, buddy.
You live on forever in our heart.
There we go. Now you can watch this child be born. Come on, bro.
Yeah.
Go ahead and say a few words.
We lost our beloved Ferox. It appears that. So, I gave him all the opportunities. He wasn't properly armed for the situation. That Therizinosaur came at him. Put the thing on his head. Take it off! We will not disrespect that body! Take it off! I don't want to see him that way. He looks like Dreddus with no makeup on. Let me take this off. No! Oh, I thought it was Dreddus who did it. Now I feel bad. Listen! I could have swore I saw Dreddus run up and do it. Oh, I feel so bad. Listen. We're getting off subject here. I'm sorry.
Hey, don't kill me.
Listen. This is a sad moment.
And everyone will respect that. It was the greatest Ferox that I ever had. It was the only...
I'm going to write Mr. Gates a strongly worded letter.
Let's try this one. Oh, I'm already emailing Mr. Gates right now. Hey, Google. Can you send a note to Mr. Bill Gates for me, please? Can you tell him? Thank you. Outlaw hates you. Outlaw does not. Where did you come from? Put me down, you animal.
Okay, I'll put you down.
No, not right there.
Stay right there. I'll be right back for you.
Oh, what's happening in there? Oh, no, what is that,
it looked
bro?
Like your mom came in here and shaved your back, bro.
My mom's back is not that hairy. Okay? Ew, man, that's my mom's back is way shaved, dude. More smoother than that.
That is a landscape briar bush cluster. And there are a lot of them.
Well, now I'm scared to get... I haven't even logged in the game yet.
Dear Wombat, we stopped to take care of... We stopped by to take care of your animals. Your Megatherium was in need of a shave. Sorry for the mess.
God.
Okay. Oh, that's I'm gonna remember one of these. The Ethereum was standing here in the middle. I get it now.
Hooray! I also am swimming in a sea of back hair.
You got a little bit of it too, huh?
Yeah.
The problem is, it's hard to find the hitbox on it to pick it up.
I'm gonna get this demo gun. Now I'll probably shoot the wrong thing.
Yeah, dude. I guarantee you will. Oh, this is a good trip. Well played.
Well played.
Well played indeed.
Oh look, I have a note as well.
Okay.
One second. Dear Rocky, we stopped to give you a makeover. Shaving all of your hair was messier than anticipated. Sorry for the mess. Well. I can see I also had my hair painted. That makes me feel good inside.
How did I get my hair painted?
I bet you did. Dadgummit. Signed the Prank War Champions.
This is terrible.
Oh, there's so many more!
Your Rex died a little bit. Best tech one.
My Rex died. How did my Rex die?
It died a little bit, and you have to talk to Scotty about that one.
Where's she at? Oh, hey! Hey there.
Oh, hello there. I don't know. Did you?
Why is my Rex dead?
It just died a little bit. I don't know what happened.
It just died a little bit.
Yeah, but we got you a really nice replacement.
Yeah, but...
I mean, you can go look at the stats on the replacement. The replacement's really, really nice.
Yeah. But where where's my Rex, though? So, the Rex is where? Y'all are lying. I know you didn't kill my Rex. She logged out. She logged out. Yeah, now Scotty can swim with the fish. It's like my Rex, huh?
Yeah, T-Bunny, where's this Rex?
It's right here.
That ain't my Rex.
That's not his Rex, I don't think.
I feel like it must have really died because they took the time to actually like paint it up. T-Bunny.
Oh, she just took off on you.
Look me in the eye and tell me my Rex died.
Your Rex died.
I feel like that's for real there. I'm not going to say for fact, but I'm pretty sure I heard Scotty tell T-Bunny she pushed it in the ocean.
Excuse me?
What?
She pushed it. Tell me what happened, Scotty. Did you push this Rex in the ocean?
Excited to have a tech Rex, though, right?
I'm excited, yeah. I guess I'm excited to have a tech Rex in the way that, like, I don't know, a Chevy Corvette owner's excited to have a 1995 Nissan Sentra. You know? I guess I'm excited about it.
Well, I can go kill this one, too.
No. I got him stuck with it now.
Okay. We already said we're sorry. We replaced it with better.
You need to accept her apology.
Fine. It's fine. I mean, all you did was beg me to leave it over here. Just leave it over here. we'll take care of it. We'll take care of your beloved child, first Rex baby, and then we'll push it in the ocean, let it drown.
Does that have cool stats?
You really
do.
Yes.
No, this thing got 13,000 health. Duty old booty. Where my hand? What is this?
Better than yours.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
I feel like it's pretty close to your other staff, isn't it?
Oh. It was a skin. What's a skin?
He's over here. He's stabbing terror.
What are these? What'd you do, my real Rex? What'd you do, my real Rex? These stabs are bad. Let's go.
Uh
oh. God. What? God. Help! Are you serious? Come on, guys.
Somebody said, oops.
Oops. Look, I already saw her slam into Christo earlier.
Are we safe?
Oh, yeah, don't forget the name.
That was not a drink. Hurry, let's teleport. Oh my god, we're so sick. Oh, dude.
Oh, bro, teleport.
We gotta teleport right now.
Do it.
Oh my god, I can't. I'm nervous. I can't.
Where are we going?
Bog West. Hurry.
Well, I thought that was Tranks. Oh my god. Hurry up, teleport. Where is she?
No, yeah, I guarantee you she's spawning.
I'm nervous.
Spawn. It's okay. She's gotta come get her stuff.
Because she could spawn at your base, bro.
Yeah, and get her stuff.
Oh no, that was
manslaughter. That was manslaughter. You mean that escalator?
Yeah, that escalator quick.
She's coming!
Okay, oh thank God. Oh thank God, man.
We got out of here.
All is well now.
I'm stuck in the in-between.
Okay, what was that name in this little bloodstock?
What? Ah, what kind of doo-doo is that? I got stuck in the in-between.
Yeah, I didn't know that. I didn't know there was an official one.
Whee! Uh-oh. Okay, that was one of oh my god. I'm sure I'm cool. This is, oh my god, where does this go? Oh, please roll off the rock.
I don't know at the moment.
Oh no! Oh no! Just keep skidding down. I lied.
I don't really know how to do anything else because every four beats, I have to push three buttons at the same time to keep this beat alive, and it's super fun. I don't even know if that rhymed. Yeah, pass it back to you, bruh. Show them, yeah.
Everyone is being so mean and obscene in the chat. I don't even know where I am at right now because I had a mic's hard and I'm living large. Hey, why are you guys so mean? You should not be. Everybody, hey, Escheon, thanks for the bits. I think you just like giving us. Okay, listen. Have a good one, Gingerbread. Fine, turn it off. Mute. Oh, man. Well, that was a thing that just happened, wasn't it?
Yeah.